everyone for coming out and celebrating this momentous occasion with us. Ada Kappa, Lambda Phi. Come on in, Loretta, my darling. This is my girl right now.
Such a wonderful and beautiful thing. I love my blue and white family. We've been down since 1980. We got down as freshmen, and 35 years we're still together. It's nothing but love, and we are having a wonderful, beautiful time. Thank you very, very much for everybody that came out to support us. This is such a beautiful thing. All right, peace and blessings.
We are at the Phi Beta Sigma Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated and Fraternity Incorporated, Ada Kappa Chapter and Lambda Phi, celebrating our 35th anniversary. 35 years. Yoo-hoo. Charter Lines started at SUNY College at Old Westbury, and we're here celebrating tonight. People have come all over from every state: Maryland, California, yes. Georgia, yes. Virginia, Syracuse. Yes. And we're here celebrating and paying homage to all of the brothers and sisters that have passed through on all both Lambda Phi and Ada Kappa chapters. Want to say happy anniversary, and we love you. Yes.
Oh, All right. You're in the place with DJ Noe, the one and only, the only one. You can find me on Facebook at True TRU Vernon. And my business is Crossfade Entertainment. And you can hit me up at 917-749-1558 or at TRU231@AOL.com. Peace out.
This on a bike. Are you ready? Are you ready to promote your business? Give us a call today. 212-587-4979 or 212-714-7188. Take your business seriously. If nobody knows about it, how can you say you're in business? Reach out to us. Business on a bike. We'll take your promotions where it needs to be going. To the people, to the streets, to the people on the streets. Reach out to us. Business on a bike. And if you like, hit us on a like button on the Facebook page. Thank you so much for tuning in. Business on a bike.
Years of Ada Capital. Phi Beta Sigma, Zeta Phi Beta, at Old Westbury, Long Island. I want to thank you, God, for bringing us all together. People have traveled from all over the place, all over the country. Got California, got Syracuse, we got Long Island, we got them all over. And I want to thank you for allowing us to come together and celebrate 35 years of this wonderful, wonderful organization. Father God, as everyone who has come together to celebrate this occasion, let us all remember that nothing is done without you. Nothing is done without you in the mix, and you in the midst throughout this whole planet, from the very beginning to now. I didn't think we were going to make it. It exceeded more than we anticipated, and that's because God was in the mix. That's because he was here with us, working through us, making sure that we did everything that we needed to do, and include all the people that we needed to include. And I definitely want to thank the people that have traveled and the people that are here, and thank God we were able to make it this far. Thank God that we were able to celebrate, be together, and include the people that are even not here, that could not make it. They're in our hearts and they're in our minds. And again, Lord, I want to say thank you. I want to say thank you for allowing us to have this event and come together and be as one. Do we continue to grow? Do we continue to have love in our hearts? Through everything that we are going through and everything that we will do, we will be sisters and brothers in Zeta, in Christ, in everything that we do. And so, without further ado, Lord, thank you for being a part of this and being a part of our whole celebration. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Our theme is there's something special happening in Phi Beta Sigma. This theme appropriately reflects what's happening in the spring of 1980. For Phi Beta Sigma, Zeta Phi Beta is a large incorporated. Just think about this. Five chapters.
Hey, look, can anybody get it with this? How do we go? We don't understand. The top line of London for a chat, I wrote something up for. Every time we get together, I go for more, so don't worry about it. When I got to Westbury, I was attracted to none other than Far Baby City. The only reason why I got on the cues, because I was cool, they wasn't cool. Real simple.
Thank you.
We towards the end, we want to thank everybody for coming out here, man. I'm tired as hell, man. I want to sweat. I'm going to go some water. On the left-hand side, what happens is that we meet a group of young ladies, and they help us to become singers. So we got a lot of love for them. And you gotta separate the two, you can't have them stand up together. So I wanna make sure I do this right. When I was online, what we had to do was chili, not chili, I don't wanna say chili, you know, it's good food.
Straight talk, I'm nervous, but it's all around. Why are we out here? It's weird. That's right. $2 might give you a chance to go home with a little bit of money extra tonight. Reggie Wells is getting that money. I'm about to get money. Shout out to my videographer in the building. Hey, Marion, what up?
So I would love for y'all to please give her a big round of applause. Because when she has her first platform in the world, you're going to see her right here at Alejandra. And you all 19? How long you been sitting? And our mother is here right there. See, this is how I want to start. Thank you. We wish you the best. You have a CD out now? Just a single? Oh, okay. And Lee will be working with Lee. DJ Lee, you're no mokers. He's the DJ, house DJ. He's managing you, and pleasure. I wish you the best. Thank you so much.
you so much. Again, happy birthday, all the happy birthday people. Remember, Black Millionaires Matter.
Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen.
Tony Showtime Riley, the lead singer of the Persuaders, Thin Mind Between Love and Hate, and many more, many more. Been up and down the world over there.
Supporting the brothers of Land the Fire Chapter. These are all my brothers right here.
Yes,
they
yes,
gotta sir. Be in the picture.
Yes, sir.
You understand? We had a good time. Say something,
D. I want to thank you for the wonderful day we have, wonderful evening, wonderful time. I want to bless all the brothers that's for being here. 35 glorious years, and hope we get 35 glorious more.
Say something, bro.
What about Sigma? Sigma now, Sigma forever, and Sigma for life. Yes, sir.
Say something, man. Look, say something at the mic, man.
Oh, man. Congratulations to the brother. Westbury Chapter. Coming up from Stony Brook, New Delta. Just want to come out and give you guys a big shout out, man. Yeah, congrats, guys.
Awesome hanging out with the notorious Lambda 5. Mad memories. Blue!
Happy anniversary to the best chapter in the whole wide world, notorious Lambda 5 Chapter. Give a shout out to my line brother Gary and everybody else in the chapter, my Dean Rocco, my ADP Miles. Love you guys, love all y'all to death always.
I would like to thank everyone for coming out and celebrating this momentous occasion with us. Ada Kappa, Lambda Phi. Come on in, Loretta, my darling. This is my girl right now. Oh my goodness, where's Susan? Oh, they got Jackie Brown. Oh my goodness, these are both Zaders. Hey, the Kappa Chapter. This is Loretta Brand.
Hi, how you doing? I can't. Okay, I'm fine.
Okay, and this is Jackie Brown.
Patricia.
I am delighted to be here to be amongst the best organization ever, Ada Kappa Chapter.
Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, you gotta meet this one. This is Susan Brown. Let's put her on camera right now. Her name is Susan, and she's known to be slow. Her line name is Slowpoke.
Oh, you look just like her. Jackie, I'm going here.
Wait a minute. Look at the man in my back.
No problem.
This is Jackie Bigelow, my second line sister. Oh my God, I can't believe she's here. I'm so happy. I'm going to cry.
Say something.
Oh, I'm just so happy to be here with my sands.
Oh, I'm going to cry. The whole line is here, except for Felicia. And we send Felicia love. Yes, she's here. Yes.
Hi, Felicia.
Oh my goodness. We got to go out and let everybody introduce Ada Kappa Charter Line once again.
Oh,
they have to come.
take it off.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
My beautiful Sora, Susan,
Snowfolk,
and check it, B.
JB
oh
is here.
God. The surprise of the century. We are back.
She made it.
We are back. Oh my
Had
God.
She found me.
Holy pants, holy pants.
Chapter Fall 2008.
Saray Barnes, Ada Kappa Chapter Spring 13.
We got Stephanie Spring 2005, The Resurrection Number 6, Ada Kappa.
Giselle Longchamp Spring 87, Ada Kappa Chapter.
Tony Sherman, Ada Kappa Chapter, known as Rambo.
What table you at?
It's at 13. You put me at lucky number 13. Okay, so my name is Brian Taylor, Devastation in 3D, number 3, baby, third one in Fall of 82. You know what I'm saying? Having a great time here, you know what I mean? This is well worth it. But in about 4 hours, brother gonna head out to LaGuardia and fly out of here. So I'm having a great time. It's well worth the trip. Talk to you later.
This is Stephen Charles Atkins I, transfer from Delta Zion York College to Lambda Phi Chapter Old Westbury. You know!
Yes. My brother, what's the deal, baby? You gotta say something for the call.
Well, I'm very grateful and blessed to be here.
I had a wonderful time at Westbury, especially with the Brothers of Land of Fire. This is going to be a wonderful event. I know I'm late, but I'm here, so that means I'm on time. God bless.
So on camera, this is Stephen Atkins.
Yes, it is. Live and in living color.
That's right.
With Brother Soul, Lord, number three.
Yes.
Delta Zai Chap.
So,
boom, fire.
That's right. So this is Sigma. And he's been lambdified. He's an honorary lambdified member.
Honorary.
Yeah, because he's just down. He's just down like that.
They invited always, me in.
Yeah, and he just came in and took over.
And it's been a beautiful ride. And I'm still with
but
him.
This is my, this is one of my best friends.
There
my
you go.
Best male friend.
She said she's one of. This is my best friend. She said, I'm one of. Yeah, so I'm sharing it on
so
this
mindset. What could I tell you? But I love him.
Love you
I
too.
I love him.
Thank
I
you.
Love him.
No question.
So I'm just so glad that he was here.
Yes, indeed.
All right, baby. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
No.
It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
The blue words.
You know. From us.
East side.
Come them.
This is what started it all.
Good evening, everyone. This is the Terror, a.k.a. Greg Jackson, or vice versa, Greg Jackson, a.k.a. the Notorious Terror. This is a monumental event that we have in here this evening. And thanks to the Brotherhood, the service that we put together with our sisters, our loving sisters of Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated, Eta Kappa Chapter. We have this monstrous event this evening. Everybody's coming together from places that we never thought we'd be over 35 years ago.
That's right.
We're coming together out of love and just fellowshipping, having a great time, dancing, of course, drinking, just showing each other love, and this is all love.
These are the souls of Lambda Phi. This is the true, pure beauty. Without a Sigma, there is no soul. And that's who we are, and we are representing. And these are my girls right here. T! Sup? I'm Valerie Malcolm Spring, 85. Not never on time. Suave. That's what they call me. Suave. Number two, peace and love.
Hi, Taina, Fall 99.
Hi, my name is Jaleesha Bennett, and I'm Spring 2012.
Hi, my name is Akira Arnold, and I'm Spring 2012.
I'm Deborah Brown, and I'm Spring 2012.
Hi, I'm Lori Seaman, Spring 1983.
Boom.
Ayana Allman, Spring of 99.
Anything you want to say together?
Not take a picture.
Hi, this is Beverly and Darnell, Doc Rock's son, and his baby's mom, his love. We came out and it was a blast to see everyone that we haven't seen for 35 long years. Thank you. Have it again.
Oh,
All right. Well, I'm Doc Rock's son, Doc Rock Jr. I actually enjoyed myself. Never been to anything like this, so I'm glad to see my uncles and my aunts. So, you know, hope to see y'all next year.
Hello, I'm having a really good time at the party tonight. I just want to say thank you to Jackie for inviting me. Everyone's been so nice. Thank you. I'm having a great time.
What's your name?
That came out to help us celebrate the 35th anniversary of Lambda Phi, Eta Kappa, Phi Beta Sigma, Zeta Phi Beta, and all the people that helped to make this an enjoyable evening. I cannot believe the turnout. This is wonderful. It's great. A lot of love, a lot of unity, togetherness, and everything. And we're going to do this again in like 5 more years, but I'm not going to be in charge of that. Love to everybody. Love to everybody. Take it easy.